There's a family of mice known as Beethoven. They carry an inherited genetic mutation that causes a progressive hearing loss. They were named after Ludwig von Beethoven, who also suffered from a progressive hearing loss. Now, we don't know the real cause of Beethoven's hearing loss, but we do know that there's an identical genetic mutation in humans that causes a progressive hearing loss.
To try to prevent the deafness in the Beethoven mouse, we reasoned that the mouse had one normal copy of the gene that would be adequate, and all we needed to do was to disrupt the mutant copy of the gene.
We used a molecule known as a guide RNA together with a CRISPR-Cas9 enzyme that would recognize that disease gene, cut it, and then leave the correct healthy gene intact.
The system uses two layers of recognition. One is the guide RNA, and one is the Cas9 enzyme itself, binding to the mutant copy of the DNA in order to recognize it.
Further analysis at the DNA level revealed that our gene editing approach was very specific. Up to 99% of the Beethoven DNA was edited, but not the correct healthy DNA.
So we injected this new Cas9 system into the inner ears of newborn mice, and the mice developed normally, and their hearing was preserved.
In fact, in some of the treated animals, their hearing levels were indistinguishable from normal mice.
We had human cells in a dish that had the same mutation, and we were able to correct that mutation, giving us hope that eventually we can carry this therapy into human families as well. We realized that the system could be applied to many other dominantly inherited diseases.
We believe that our approach could be used to target over 20% of inherited diseases caused by mutations in a single gene copy.